Hi everyone, this is, my name is Elisha, and I joined this purpose sessions when Wotimi invited me to them, and as much as I didn't really know what to expect, though I probably knew my purpose and had an idea about it before I came here, but what Wotimi did was to make me really get to see what it's like, to really make me like get it, the feeling of it all and what it's all about. And it's amazing because what impressed me the most was his selflessness in really giving all of his experience without holding anything back. And most people don't do that because probably afraid of competition or whatever it is. But Wotimi was able to really, really get to do that. And he makes you see, go through everything step by step. It's like purpose sessions for dummies in that kind of sense. But it's just really, it's really amazing. And more than that, I think even the experience, it's one thing to read about these things of mine, or but when you come to see people who are in the same frame as you are and in the same kind of same kind of mindset, it gives a sense of encouragement, it gives a sense of community. So it's one of the reasons why I would definitely recommend that you come over, because the encouragement, even if it's just to meet people, the people that are here are focused, they're amazing, they're people that have like exposure, and it gives you that kind of interaction that you need, that kind of encouragement and that kind of community that lasts much further than even after meeting you. So definitely, I will definitely recommend it to you. It's been a blessing to me, and definitely I'm giving a shout out to Wotimi, I'm giving a shout out to God Culture, I'm giving a shout out to all the people that I met.